Hi everybody, welcome to True Wants. We're here, we try to help you make that decision if it's going to change from a want to a need. If you are new to my channel, I really hope you will choose to subscribe. It's free and it's easy. It's the red button that's right underneath this video. If you press it and it turns gray, you're in. It's that simple. There's also a bell that's beside that subscribe button, and I recommend that you press it. What ends up happening when you press that button is YouTube will send you one email notifying you that I just uploaded a brand new video. You will see in your inbox the picture and the title of the video, and if you press on the picture, it acts like a shortcut and it takes you directly to the video. It's something I use and I enjoy, and I always like to share that with you guys. I do upload a lot, and sometimes my videos are time sensitive, like deals and things, and I don't want you missing out. So after you press that subscribe button, and if you've already pressed it, just make sure to press that bell, and this way you will be the first to know when I do upload a video. All right, today is a day that I'm going to be going through a deal that I got, and it's something that I want you guys to keep your eyes open for. I used to be a person that really watched a lot when I lived in Canada, the shopping channel, and I did whenever I was visiting the States, I would always watch QVC and HSN. I learned a lot from those channels. It was always the people that were representing the lines or the actual owners or the developers of the lines. You learned a lot of information that you learn when you're listening directly to the people that are on these channels. However, based on my travels and now with YouTube, and before YouTube was really a place where you watched to learn, those were for me, it was where I went for my resources to learn more about it, as opposed to going to the department store from counter to counter. So to me, I really enjoyed it. And because my time was dealing a lot with overseas and things, sometimes I was up in 3 a.m, you know, to talk to people and things. So that was what was on. So it kind of got me interested in a little bit more. So I shared with all you guys when the Beauty with Benefits, and thank you so much to so many of you who had the opportunity now to learn about it, get a fantastic deal, help a fantastic cause, and get a tote filled with over $200 worth of products. And now that QVC is owned by HSN, we now have two ways that we can give back and also get out of it. But HSN also does a couple things that QVC doesn't do. So this is the box that I got today, and inside it was this small little envelope that I'm gonna go through with you what I got in here, because I'm really excited to share it with you. Too Faced was only available for the longest time on HSN. Now, because QVC owns HSN, you'll start seeing some of it on QVC. But on HSN, I feel they always seem to have deals that they send down via email. I've never in the history of me buying on QVC did I ever get a coupon code or anything like that. Yet on HSN, they send down these $10 coupon codes. And it's not for people that are new. They're for all of us that have been members of HSN. And there's no membership. It's just people that they call it a membership. But there's no cost. You just watch it on regular cable. And if you want to buy, you buy. They also have things that they call Easy Pay, where they don't charge interest and you can pay over time with your credit card. They have a lot of things to help make it easier for us beauty lovers it makes us able to afford things that by being able to place it out over time. But for me, what I love about it is they do bundles also with these brands. So periodically, they'll do these things that are called, you know, one day specials and things like that, where it's a group of products from a brand. But on a day-to-day basis, they do bundles as well. So I got a $10 coupon that came down in an email, and I said, you know what? I'm going to see if there's anything from Too Faced, because I've had my eye on the Too Faced concealer for the longest time, but I didn't want to buy it outright. So there was a bundle that came down that I saw that was for $35. It was a Born This Way Super Coverage Concealer, and it came with the cute Tutti Fruity banana powder. And I'm a big believer in banana powder, so I was really, really happy to have the opportunity to get my concealer and this. So that $35, I was able to get the $10 off, so it ended up being $25, which was, to me, either the same price of the concealer or less than the same price of the concealer on its own if I would have gone to the Too Faced website or to any department store. So to me, that's the win-win. So if you at least put your email in on HSN, they probably will give you an introductory offer. I've been on HSN for a long time, so I don't know how all that works, but I do know that as a person who's been buying on the channels periodically, but definitely not over the last couple of years a lot, I'm still getting these emails periodically for these $10 discounts, and I think that's a steal. So they're saying the regular price for this two-faced concealer and this powder was $54. HSN had it at their price for $34. Then I gave them their discount of the $10 coupon, so I paid $24 plus tax. So it really made each one of these items just, you know, $12 each, which is insane. So that's to me what I think is a great deal, and I wanted to make sure to come on and share that with you guys. So if you're not familiar with Born This Way concealer, I'm going to read you a little bit about the products, and then we can take it from there. So let me just see what I've left down here for myself. Yeah, okay. So this here, they're saying this is 1-2 set. It's the Hydrating Full Coverage Weightless 4-in-1 Concealer. It will conceal, contour, highlight, and retouch your complexion. And the banana setting, it's going to even be banana setting powder, blush imperfections, and harsh lines for brightening, smooth, and soft focus your skin. So they're saying what I got, and the color that I got was in the color Snow. It was hard to choose the colors. I even went on the Too Faced website. I like a lighter concealer. I do have my other ones that I love that I have out here from Tarte. This is the Tarte Shape Tape that I have it in light neutral. And the e.l.f. regular one, the first one that's in the brown cap concealer in light sand. So I'm going to test and show you guys those three so we can see what the color looks like. But I do want to tell you that it says it is a diamond doe foot, which allows product to be applied in a thick line using the flat surface, as well as thinner lines using the side and the tip for precision coverage. They're saying it will give us weightless wear, hydrating so the skin is never dry or flaky. Blurring powder, they're saying, will blur imperfections and harsh lines. It has a yellow undertone, which brightens the skin tone. The formula is soft and silky and comfortable wear. They're saying how to use it, and all that is on here as well. So they're also, one thing I wanted to share with you guys too, is that they're saying you can use the edge or tip of the applicator to sculpt with the finer tip for precision, highlight, and contour. You use the flat side if you want it to be a fuller delivery. And then they tell you for contouring, if you're going to use this product to contour, they're suggesting it's a neutral to cool tone, that you choose that, and the shade should be 3 tones darker than the skin to create that believable shadow and shape. And to highlight, they're saying the opposite. Choose a shade that's 2 to 3 shades lighter than your natural skin tone in that same undertone. So this one is fantastic. I cannot believe the size of this concealer. I mean, it's huge. Nothing's marked here. Let me see if it's on the box. They're saying this is 0.50 fluid ounces. And I don't have the boxes on any of these here, so I don't know how many ounces are on here. I apologize for that. I should have looked that up. I can't see anything on these bottles. But I mean, this is so thick, and these are, you know, but a bottle really doesn't tell you what's, you know, it's 0.50 is what's in here. And that's the doe foot applicator that's in here. So it's very similar to the doe foot applicators that are in the Tarte Shape Tape as well. That's the Tarte Shape Tape one, and that's the Too Faced. And the e.l.f. one, which is a $6 one, the Shape Tape, it's very similar doe foot to the Shape Tape. And that's what that one looks like here. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to take a swipe of this on my hand here so we could see what Snow looks like. And the reason I chose Snow, it was a neutral undertone, and the colors, that next color up that was like a light one, seemed to be more peachy tone to it. So that's what this one looks like here. I'm going to take the e.l.f. one, that's the color that I like. I'm going to put it right above, and that looks pretty close to it there. So I think I did good with the color that I chose. And then the Tarte one, I always went a little bit deeper in it because the Tarte one is an expensive product, and I wanted to use it not only for under my eyes, I wanted to use it to also help if I needed to cover a mark or a scar or a blemish. So that's why that one is a completely different color, but it's a light neutral tone. So for my concealer that I do under my eyes, I like to go a little bit lighter, and that's what those two are there. So really, really happy. They look very, very close. So really happy that I was able to get this. And then it comes in the full retail package. So that's, you know, nothing changed there, nothing crossed out, everything is legit. And then this here is the two-faced Tutti Fruity, which is the cutest line ever. And this is what the product looks like here. And they're saying it is a complexion perfection. It's saying it's bananas setting powder. This is what the front looks like here. It has the logo over here. There's a cute mirror with a banana on the inside here, and it says Too Faced there. And then that's what the powder looks like up close. And I'm just gonna, there's something, it doesn't smell like bananas, but it just smells beautiful. It just has a nice scent to it. And it's so silky, silky. I love Too Faced products. I have not been disappointed with any Too Faced products. So when I can get Too Faced at a discount, I grab them. I have a lot of their palettes. I have their foundations. I have everything, but I never got the concealer, and I have not tried anything from the Tutti Frutti line. So I'm looking now at a eyeshadow that I want to get from this Tutti Frutti line. So I'm waiting for that to go on sale. But this was always something that was on my wants list. So that's what the products look like here. So just wanted to share that with you guys. So I got the concealer from Born This Way in the color Snow, as well as the Tutti Frutti Banana Brightening Setting Powder. It's a solid powder. And like I said, I'm suggesting, because that's something that I would like for someone else to have suggested to me, if you just get the emails from them, and then possibly you'll end up with a discount. And if something shows up, great. If it doesn't, the next round, that when they send out these discounts on HSN, and there's something that you want to, you know, wait for it to be in a discount, put it in your cart and save it for later, so that when the discount shows up, you don't have to start thinking, oh my God, what can I use the coupon for? You go to your save for later, and if the products are still available for you when that coupon comes and the price is what you want it to be, then it's a win-win. And that's how I do my shopping right now on HSN, because I get so many boxes and so much product. For me to go out and start spending full retail on anything, it's not something that I plan on doing. But when I do see a deal and it's a product that I want, then that's when I come on here and I share with you guys how I'm doing my purchasing. All right. Once again, if you guys are enjoying my content, don't forget to leave me a thumbs up. It's really important, and it's right underneath this video. When you see it, there's a little hand there that has one of these. If you press on it, the number will go up and it will turn blue, and you'll know that you gave me a thumbs up. By doing that, YouTube then will see the amount of thumbs up, and they will then, if it's it fits in their algorithm, they will then put my videos in front of other people that haven't had the opportunity to meet me yet, but they like this type of content. So thank you for doing that for me. I also would love you guys to leave in the comments down below if you have already worn and loved, if you have any tricks or anything about this concealer, because I am so, so excited that this is now owned by me and in my arsenal, and I can't wait to give it a try, as well as anything from the Too Faced Tutti Frutti line. I'd love to know that as well. And if you get anything from HSN that I should put in my save for later, so that when I do get some other deals or coupons, that I can use that and share it with you guys here on the channel. All right. Once again, thank you so much for taking some time out of your day to spend it with me here. And most importantly, I want everybody to continue to stay safe and stay well. And I'll see you all in my next video. Take care and bye-bye for now.